you ever plan to motor west, take my way, that's the highway, that's the best. Get your kicks on Route 66. Well, it winds from Chicago to L.A. More than 2,000 miles on the way. Get your kicks on Route 66. Well, it winds from St. Louis, Joplin, Missouri.
Welcome to Jenni's Joint. I am excited again, as usual. First, I have to explain this outrageous outfit. We're doing a Texas two-step today. I couldn't find anything real Texas, but anyway, I grabbed a hat, thinking that I would be in the same company with the other hat wearers, but no, they're not wearing hats. But anyway, enough of my babbling. Today we're doing Texas two-step, and let me introduce you to the instructor, Jean Elizabeth. Come on up here, girl.
Hi, Jenni.
How are you?
I'm doing fine. We're excited ready? To be here.
Okay, I want you to introduce some of your dancers who are in the frozen position. Ooh, yeah. She unfroze.
All right, mannequin. Yeah, mannequin challenge.
Jane will talk about the Texas two-step a little bit, and then she'll introduce the dancers. And everyone get ready for another wonderful episode. Thank you.
All right, thank you. Thanks for joining us, everybody. So the Texas two-step, mostly the dance is done to country western music, but basically it can be done to any music that's a 2-4-4-4 time. So swing music, contemporary music, country western, jazz, all kinds of things. So we're hopefully going to mix up some of those songs today. So without further ado, I'd like to introduce our dancers that are here. So here we have Sue. And where are you from, Sue?
Fletcher.
And this is Craig.
From Minnesota.
He traveled a long way to do this lesson today. And here we have Deb.
I'm from Ferrisburg.
Chris.
Winooski.
And here we have Jenni.
I'm from Colchester.
And Brian.
Colchester, too.
All right. And last but not least, we have Rich.
I'm from Winooski.
All right. And myself, Jean Elizabeth, I'm from Winooski as well.
Hold on. Did you say Jenni?
I'm another Jenni.
Are you a Jenni or Jennifer?
Jennifer.
Sorry. No, I'm originally. Just a Jenni, but it doesn't matter, we're in the same family. My freckles are closed, yours didn't close, okay. Enough of my foolishness, girl, get on with your show.
All right, can we have the first track that's on there, the chanson?
It's coming, here he comes.
Can we unfreeze everyone?
Oh yeah! It's your thing now.
All right. So let's go ahead and partner up and give a demo of what the Texas two-step looks like. So go ahead and get in your dance frame. I'll count you down. 5, 6, 5, 6, 7, 8. Quick, quick, slow, slow. So the basic two-step is made up of two different steps. I'm gonna come in here with Rich. It's made up of two steps, the quick, quick, and the slow, slow. So you have the quick, quick, slow, slow, quick, quick, slow, slow, quick, quick, slow, slow, quick, quick, slow, slow. All right, if I could have everyone just stop where they are now, and let's have everyone just face the cameras. Since it's a partner dance and you're facing each other, leads and follows are mirror images. Leads start with their left and follows start with their right. And it starts, the way that I teach it, starts on the quick, quick beat. So focusing on the feet here, we're gonna have the leads start on their left and the follows start on their right with the quick, quick, so then the slow, slow beat. So 5, 6, just in place. 5, 6, 7, 8. Quick, quick, slow, slow. 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 Now let's go ahead and move with it. So everybody, face the line of dance. Everyone's facing the line of dance. Nobody's back is to the line of dance. Yep, and we're just gonna move with it. Five, five, six, seven, eight. Quick, quick, slow, slow. Quick, quick, slow, slow. So Texas two-step is done in a circle, and the direction we're going in is called the line of dance. It's always counterclockwise. And if you're on a busy dance floor, the two-step is done on the outside of the dance floor, while other more stationary dances like East Coast Swing and West Coast Swing and Cha-Cha, other Latin dances, are done in the middle. That's why we have a big empty space in the middle of our floor. So quick, quick, slow, slow, quick, quick, slow, slow, quick, quick, slow, slow. And as soon as Jenni, our Jenni, gets to the end of here, we'll come to a stop and we'll talk about partnering up. So if I could have Rich come on out. So there's four points of contact for the Texas two-step. The first point of contact would be the lead's hand makes an L shape and then tips the L over on its side, and the follow puts the hand in that L-shaped frame of the lead's hand. The next point of contact is the lead is going to put their left hand on the, sorry, no, the right hand on the follow's right shoulder blade. Then as a follow, I put my hand on my lead shoulder. And then we also have contact, the fourth contact with these two, with our two arms. So this is the frame for Texas two-step. If you take a look at our hands, it's not like ballroom where sometimes the hand is held really high, and it's not like swing where the hand's really low. In Texas two-step, it's a nice medium placed handhold for this hand, and everything should feel pretty relaxed. You shouldn't be too rigid or also too loose. With our feet, one way, the way that you avoid stepping on each other as you're going around the room is that your feet are offset with one another. So instead of being toe to toe, the follow steps a little bit to their left so that each person's right foot is between the other person's feet. So also the lead can look right over the follow shoulder in order to avoid any collisions that might be ahead on the dance floor. So let's go ahead and have our partners go ahead and partner up in those four points of contact.
Music.
And let's go with the second track. The second track of music that's on, that's queued up. Here it comes. I'll go ahead and start you off. Five, six, five, six, seven, eight. Quick, quick, slow, slow. Quick, quick, slow, slow. Quick, quick, slow, slow.
But a pure heartache, such as mine. Drinking long neck, bottled beer in the care of a waitress.
So here we are doing the basic Texas two-step. Come to a stop, and we'll go on to our first move. So the first move we'll go over is the outside turn. In order to do the outside turn, there's a prep. Jenni, could you turn the music down just a little bit? If you, okay. So the prep on the outside turn is on the slow, slow step. So on the first slow step, the lead is going to just gently push their right arm forward, and then on the second slow, pull it back. And then on the next quick is when the outside turn is initiated by lifting the arm, as well as taking that shoulder blade connection with the follow and around on the quick. So if we go through that again, on the first slow, you push forward for the lead, then back for the lead, and then on the quick, initiate the outside turn. So if we put that to the beat, it would look like this. Five, six, seven, eight. Quick, quick, slow, slow. 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 So let's try it with our dancers all together. Let's just do it in place to start with, and then we'll move with it. 5, 6, 7, 8. Quick, quick, slow, slow. 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 So as soon as the next song cues up, we'll go ahead and move with that and show you how you combine the outside turn with just the basic two-step dance. 5, 6, 5, 6, 7, 8. Quick, quick, slow, slow. Quick, quick, slow, slow. Quick, quick, slow, slow. You can turn the music up just a little bit. Thank you. Okay, we'll come to a stop. We'll go to our next move. Okay. So with that outside turn, we can go into a position called the promenade. So the sweetheart's position. The sweethearts are the cape. So out of that outside turn, as the follow is turning around, the lead can switch hands. And as the follow continues to come around, these two hands connect, and now the follow is side by side with the lead in what's called the cape or the skater's position. So if we walk through that, it's going to look like this. 5, 6, 7, 8. Quick, quick, slow, slow. Quick, quick, slow, slow. Quick, quick, slow, slow. Quick, quick, slow, slow. Now you have to get out of that cape position. So in order to do that, the lead pushes forward on a prep on a slow, back on the next slow, and then lets go of the inside hand on the quick, quick, and the follow turns a turn and a half to meet the lead again. So if we put all of that together, it'll look like this. 5, 6, 5, 6, 7, 8. Quick, quick, slow, slow. 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 So let's try it with our dancers. Just in place, and then we'll move with it. So you're gonna go to an outside turn, and then an outside turn to promenade, and then back into close. 5, 6, 5, 6, 7, 8. Quick, quick, slow, slow. 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 Now let's move with it, all right? 5, 6, 5, 6, 7, 8. Quick, quick, slow, slow. Quick, quick, slow, slow.
So she's waiting there for me by the train. She
so when the leads are ready, they take their follow and put them into an outside turn, but continue that turn into the skater's or cape position. And that prep on the slow, slow is very commonly used to let a follow know that a turn is coming up or something's coming up in the dance. Jenni, how much longer do we have? Ten more minutes. Oh, 13 more minutes. Wow, we can cover a lot more than I thought we could. So why don't we do the inside turn? So we'll cover how to do the inside turn. So with the inside turn, what we'll do is there is no prep for the inside turn. The inside turn is initiated on the quick quick, And what the lead will do, we'll take this hand connection, and then many times we just say that the lead's looking at their watch. So the hand's gonna come around, this connection's gonna drop, and the follow is going to turn in a counterclockwise direction. And that's initiated on the quick. So if we just demo that in place. 5, 6, 5, 6, 7, 8. Quick, slow, slow. Quick, slow, slow. Quick, slow, slow. So with the inside turn, because the follow is going backwards and having to cross in front of themselves, you have the six whole beats of the basic, the quick, slow, slow, for the follow to get all the way around. Versus when we did the outside turn, the follow only had two beats on the quick. So on the outside turn, it was slow, slow, one, two, and back together. On the inside turn, you actually have all six beats. It's slow, slow, quick, slow, slow, quick. All right, so let's try it together with our dancers. So
music.
Let's, if you could, actually, let's skip to the last track for this demonstration. And we'll do two basics, and then we'll initiate the inside turn on that third one, okay? Is this too fast for you guys? Or give it a try. All right. 5, 6, 7, 8. Quick, slow, slow. 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 All right, let's go ahead and move with this one. Quick, slow, slow. Quick, slow, slow. Quick, slow, slow. Quick, slow, slow.
1,000 miles on the way. Get your kicks on.
Okay, for leads, why don't we throw an outside turn in there when you're ready?
White watch from St. Louis, Joplin, Missouri. Okay, city looks mighty pretty.
Go on,
Jenni. Amarillo, Gallup, New Mexico. Flagstaff, Arizona. Don't forget Winona. Gangwon, Buster, San Bernardino.
All right, good job,
get
everybody.
To my time tip.
So go ahead and stop where you are. And we'll do a variation of the inside turn into a move called the cuddle. So as the follower is coming around in the inside turn, you don't drop these arms. You allow the follower's hand to come down, and you'll bring the follower to your side, just like with the skaters or the cape. So if we do that to the beat, 5, 6, 7, 8. Quick, slow, slow. Quick, slow, slow. Quick, slow, slow. Quick, slow, slow. I'll do a demo of that again. Go ahead. 5, 6, 7, 8. Quick, slow, slow. Quick, slow, slow. Quick, slow. So let's get our dancers to do this one, just in place. 5, 6, 5, 6, 7, 8. Quick, slow, slow. Quick, slow, slow. Quick, slow, slow. Quick, slow, slow. Okay, now we got to get out of this one, right? So in order to do that, you can do a prep. And on the slow, you're going to pull in and out, and then unwind your follow. Quick, slow, slow.
Do that again?
Yes, we will. If you could put the first song back on.
First one, please.
First one, please.
1 minute, hold on for y'all. Hold on. Y'all, get a shot of these boots.
Oh, they get fancier on the all
oh,
the way up.
Oh, come on. Okay.
There you go.
All right, that's enough.
All right.
Thanks, Jenni.
All right, so we're in the cuddle position, and so you can prep to get out of the cuddle. And so what the lead will do is with the front hands, we'll push the follow's frame to the outside, then the inside, then let go of the outside hand, and turn the follow around, turn and a half, to face again in the basic position. All right, so we'll try that again. So if you get into the cuddle, you do the prep on the slow, slow. So it's slow, slow, let go of the outside hand, quick, quick, slow, slow, and you're back into basic two-step position again. So if we could put the first song back on, we'll practice that one. Five, six, seven, eight. Quick, quick, slow, slow. Quick, quick, slow, slow. So we're gonna be doing the inside turn into cuddle and out of cuddle. Of course, you can mix your outside turn with the inside turn when the leads are ready to mix it up a little bit. Jenni and Brian get to that part, we'll come to a pause. And let's just review everything we've done so far. So the very beginning part is learning the footwork. So if you want to go ahead and face your partners, leads you start on your left, follows you start on your right with a quick, quick, and it's five, six, seven, eight. Quick, quick, slow, slow, quick, quick, slow. Slow, quick, quick, slow, slow. Then we connect it as partners. So you have this hand connection, the shoulder connection with the follow, the lead connection on the shoulder, and the two arms. So the four connection points. Make sure that your feet are offset, that your right foot is between the other person's 2 feet. And now the basic with this frame. Five, six, seven, eight. Quick, quick, slow, slow. Quick, quick, slow, slow. Quick, quick, slow, slow. Quick, quick, slow, slow. All right, then the next turn we learned was the outside turn, which is prepped on the slow. Quick, quick, slow, 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 slow. Then we went from just the basic outside turn to the promenade. And we can just go ahead and work through that. Five. The second song is good. If you want to play that one again. So going from the outside turn to the promenade, just in place. Five, six, five, six, seven, eight. Quick, quick, slow, slow. Quick, quick, slow, slow. Quick, quick, prep. Yep. Quick, quick, slow, slow. Quick, quick, slow, slow. Then you prep on the slow to get out. Quick, quick, slow, slow. Quick, quick, slow, slow. Quick, quick, slow, slow. So we'll walk through that one again. So to get into the promenade, you do an outside turn, but as the follow is coming around, you switch hands so that she, the follow comes to your side. So just do the promenade turn. Five, six, seven, eight. Quick, quick, slow, slow. Quick, quick, prep the turn. Keep the follow turning. Now we're side by side, and the lead to get out is you go forward with the hands and backwards. Forwards, backwards, let go of the inside hand, and the follow comes around a turn and a half. Then the next turn we did was the inside turn, There's no prep for that. It just happens on the quick. And you, for leads, you check the time on your watch to initiate that turn on the quick. 5, 6, 5, 6, 7, 8. Quick, slow. Quick, slow. Quick, slow. Quick, slow. Quick, slow. Then we went from the inside turn into the cuddle. So we'll count that off again. 5, 6, 7, 8. Quick, slow. Quick, slow. When you do the inside turn, stay connected. And then to get out of it, there is a prep. The lead can take their hand and move their partner's frame to the outside, to the inside, and another turn and a half back to basic position. Okay, that's our review. So I would like to just show that you can do Texas two-step. We've been doing it to some jazz. We've been doing it to some country western, but we can also do it just to your good old-fashioned rock and roll.
And which number is that?
That would be number 4.
Get ready, y'all!
So it's a free-for-all for our dancers. Do whatever you want.
Don't get too...
Well, not...
Well, with two reason. Step.
Yeah.
Go for it!
So any move
don't
you
hold
do,
back!
Go ahead. Turn up that... Turn up those stones.
Bring the music!
Calm them down.
No, they're going. They're on their own.
Yeah! Only wild now! Come
on, so two-step beat is the same as six-count swing. So you can switch between two-step and six-count swing. Since the quick is the 1 and 2, and the slow is the 3, 4, 5, 6. So I guess Jenni will cut us off when we need to end. All right.
Sugar.
I want to thank Jean Elizabeth and all her dancers teaching us a Texas two-step. You can do it to Route 66. You can do